How do you know it's too hot without saying it's too hot?